gone.
Where's it gone? Oh, look at that. Right here. Wow. The gearbox on this automatic. Poor old Fiat Punto. Let's go this old way. Let's go the back road. Right, well, fun and games, Pandora. It's going to be... Right, let's slow down a little bit. Nice and easy, darling. Pan just took a dive, which we don't like. Yes, nice and gentle now. You know, sometimes you go out and you think, whoa, things are a bit funny. It's because something would have happened. And now I'm taking it very easy now. This man on the bike with his headphones on, completely oblivious to what's going on. Look, could do anything. Not even looking behind. Funny, isn't it? So we're going to have a nice slow journey. He's loving life, he is. Someone walking in the road with their back towards the traffic with headphones on. Oh my god, it is one of them days. Look at that lovely sunshine. This is a very busy road, so it'll be interesting to see if they make it better. Flow of traffic. Oh. That's funny, old pound baller. Let's have a look at you, Colin. She looking for a Toby. Oh, I see that squeakiness. It's like a hyena. It's the clutch gone and the gearbox is chewed up. It won't be long. This car is not long for this world. I'm pretty maybe by the time we get there, Toby will be waiting. That boy. Are you looking for that boy? He knows exactly where you are, don't you, darling? Buena Vista. He probably hears the squeaking coming. There he is. Where's that boy? Gearbox is actually working. Still is something. It's a bit tight there. And here he is.
You might miss you. Miss your dad, don't.
Right, just going to stop it now. Stop it now.